freedom family. You are part of it. We are all part of it. And we're all growing together. So grow with us and partner with
Hey, how's it going, everybody? It's Showstoper 68 coming at you with another live stream. I think it's number 48 for today. I'll be streaming for about, I don't know, about 2 hours, 2 to 3 hours. For today, anyway, like I said before, I don't like coming on at this time because it's late for me, and also it's true, it's late for a lot of people, but I gotta squeeze in the stream. I can't have the time to do it now, so That's when I stream now. It'll change to another different time once I get on a better schedule, the job that I'm in. So, because like I said, normally my normal streaming time is 6 or 7 o'clock in the evenings. It's not like an everyday thing. It's like every other day. So, but for right now, this is the time when I can. Now, of course, it's not every day. I'll be streaming at 9:30. Some may not be streaming tomorrow. I don't know yet. But you will know when I post up a live event, of course. So you know. Well, I hope everybody had a good back to work Monday. It is Monday. Some people lose track of the days because I worked over the weekend. So when I work over the weekend, I forget what day is Saturday, what day is Sunday. Really Monday? In with my headset. Hey, what's up there, Tony? How's it going, man? Thanks for dropping in on the stream. And Zombie Sniper, dropping in on the stream. Let's see. Eric. Jeffrey, I don't recognize for you guys. I know sometimes people will way before the stream, but I do appreciate you guys stopping by again. Very nice of you. You guys are all gentle callers. So how was you guys Monday? Spent my day working. Xbox launch. Everybody is ready to play. Do it, man. Well, I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I'm doing pretty good there, Tony. Thanks for asking. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I've been using my last two. What was it? Well, no, this stream, the stream that's on right now, the thumbnail that I use was, you know, from a thumbnail program, because I had to get with it instead of making my own thumbnails through GIMP. I was using GIMP to make my own thumbnails, but I finally decided to get a program that has all kinds of templates when it comes to thumbnails. Hello? Hello. The program that creates, you still got to make your own thumbnail, but it has templates and, you know, the background coordinator, the text fonts, the sizes, you know, it has everything that you need for those cool looking thumbnails that everybody is using now on YouTube and, you know, to grab people's attention, like, hey, this is my video, watch it, because I have a cool looking thumbnail. So I started using that program yesterday, and I used it for today's stream that you guys saw the image. And I'll be using that thumbnail program for the rest of my stream.
Enemy taking Alpha.
Oh, what's coming in? Oh, my controller got shit on it. I don't even know what that happened. That's just... Pop into a game. Oh my god, we're getting under. We're getting owned. We're losing this fight. Shit, I back out of this room too.
Incoming warbird detected.
Let's see. Look at the score. Look at that. 26 to 165. How did that happen? I don't know. Oh yeah, well look at the other team though. What is it? Speed Master? Well, that's fine there, Tony. You don't gotta stay up late. I mean, I'm just glad that you stopped by. Check out the stream. I mean, everybody's free to go whenever they want. There are people coming in and out. Most of the time during the stream anyway. Some, you know, there's some streams that it was dead. Nobody came in, like maybe one person or two. And there's some streams that it's so busy that I get that I need to be playing my game. Or there's so many people chatting on the, you know, comment sections. But I, you know, I gotta pay attention to them too, you know. But I do appreciate you guys stopping by, like always. I sound like a broken record, but you know.
Securing B.
When the people aren't in. If it wasn't for you guys, then the stream would not be a stream. You know what I'm saying?
Enemy XS1 Vulcan inbound. Take cover. Securing Charlie.
Oh, brick side. I need to start a party.
Securing Charlie.
Is the update for the new guns out yet? Nah, I don't think so. I can look, but when I turn on my Xbox, there was no update going on. Hey, yeah, just because people are really mad because of us. Why to party? Hey Rita, I sent you a party invite that way. Still being party, yeah. But yeah, let me see there, Brian, if there's an update. I doubt it though, because would have been business. Well, I don't see any new guns on here. Nope. Not see on here. I don't know if you can hear. I invited Hobo into the party, but he's playing golf right now. I invited Midnight, but he's at the home school. I was going. Oh, Atlas Ranger Shin Guards. DC Diver. What is this? The good men? Appreciate it there, Tony. Thank you for the sending out the tweet. I used to have, normally I have Twitter up also, but I don't really get too much traffic on there. You know, sometimes people, you know, people follow, people unfollow. So I just use Twitter to post whenever, whenever I go live, or I, you know, I posted a video, or I tweet it out, you know, take it from there. Problem is when you follow somebody on Twitter, they'll follow you, and you follow them, and then they'll unfriend you. or that they unfollow you. They're like, oh, he followed me, so now I'm going to follow him. Brian, my Xbox was off. I just turned it on when I got home, so it's been off the whole time, and it does updates in the background even when it's off. So if there would have been an update for weapons, then I'm pretty sure I would have seen it as soon as I turned it on. But I could not tell you if... Damn, I could not tell you if the update happened yet. But thanks for letting me know, though, so I'll keep an eye out for that. Gotta get online and... Whoa. Find out. This guy.
Kill denied.
Hey, what's up there, Eric? Alright there, Brian. Yeah, if there's an update, you know, I'll probably check it, you know, see if there is after I get done. I don't like to. The only time I'll restart my Xbox if it's acting stupid. It's a hard reset. And I'll reset it. I've done that quite a few times on a live stream. I was acting. I just did a hard reboot. Press the button in and wait. Brian, I think this is the first time I've seen you here. I'm not sure. Appreciate you stopping by. It's a pretty decent channel. I got a lot of regulars right now. Come on, almost every day. Well, almost every time I stream. A bunch of good guys. I've only been trolled once on here since I started streaming a couple months. That's when I started streaming. I think it was May the 12th, to be exact. Started streaming. I had my channel ready for years before that, but I just didn't start doing live stream until May the 12th. I used to be on Twitch. I was on there for about a whole year. Started streaming on. I just feel that doing just a bit better over here. And
taking the advantage. Kill confirmed.
No problem there, Tony.
Friendly UAV above.
Do what you gotta do, player. Yes, and also I'm a little bit older than a little bit older than an average gamer. But I myself, yeah. Video gaming has my age. I'll pretty much be playing video games until pull the controller off my cold hands. Out of my hand. Been video gaming by 2600 days. I did not.
Kill confirmed.
Oh yeah, I've been gaming for.
Our UAV is online.
Streaming though, I started that last year, May. That's it.
Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed.
Ka-ching.
Enemy UAV online. Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed.
Yes.
UAV ready. Friendly UAV.
Yeah, yesterday's
above.
Stream was pretty good. We had a good turnout. People were chatting back and forth. So it was pretty good. But you know, like I said, not every day is like that. Unless you're PewDiePie, then that's a different story. It doesn't matter. But he doesn't really live stream. He does he does video editing. Or
launching care package.
What I see most of his videos, you know, it's low on minutes, you know, because that's what he does. He does video editing. I don't know if he's ever live streamed, to be honest. I mean, don't follow him that in-depth whole detail. Me, I live stream. I did post a video the other day. Kind of like an intro video. That one was about 4 minutes long. That was my first video like that.
Kill denied. Care package inbound. Kill confirmed. Orbital care package on standby. Marking care package coordinates.
Smack on the head.
Goliath armor ready to deploy. Friendly Goliath online.
But he comes over here. Crap out of me. I made it tonight. Yes, you did, Jeffrey. I'm glad you did. Whenever I do a live stream, I always post it up on, you know, it's on there most of the day. Because I know I'm going to stream, then, you know, I'll put it up early during the day. Where's everybody at? In the Goliath the whole time. I know if it goes after one. I rarely get these, so. I like yesterday's live stream. Oh, I appreciate it. Thank you. It was a good stream. I will you know, it's because of you guys, you know, also. You guys kept it in. Good to have good viewers or drivers and all that, but like I think, like I was saying before, I only got raided once on here, and that was a bad troll raid, you know. I didn't pay attention to it. I just, like, once I saw that it was a negative troll raid, I didn't say anything to those people. I would order comments on to the people who are actually. But if you sit there and you
friendly UAV
talk
above
back to them and you don't pay attention to them, then you're gonna forget it. If they're just gonna keep posting stupid comments, all kinds of stuff. And
kill confirmed.
I don't have time for kitty games like that, you know what I'm saying? I said 3 hours to a video and I made it, and I sure made it. I appreciate it, man.
Well done, Sentinel.
COD guy, that would be Zombie Sniper. I don't know, he pops in every now and then. know you guys were trying to get something together yesterday in Skype. I appreciate that, Jeffrey. Somebody told me in one of the comments section, in one of the comments, I don't know if it was they posted it today or yesterday, but they told me that you know, when they watch my stream, they leave it up in the background because it's like listening to the radio. And I was like, well, I guess that's one way to look at it. I still said thank you, though. I said, well, I appreciate that if you leave it playing in the background. But he did say that. Says it would be a good idea though if you started making Q&A videos or top five COD moments or bloopers or fail moments, you know, stuff like that. But those were good ideas there. What's going on there, Radar? Are you in party? See you in party? Well, it's 10 o'clock now. Yeah, I think I streamed yesterday to about 12:30 and then I... I have just Xbox One. I don't have any PlayStations. Last PlayStation I have is a PlayStation 2. Is that and me and Leo are now PS3. Oh, that's cool. Did you guys game today or what? Yes, those are good ideas. Well, you know, ideas that people toss out there. And plus, also, I thought of some stuff. I do have some bloopers, but only bloopers when I was making my first intro videos. I kept messing up a lot when I first started my introduction. I guess that would be one good video to throw out there, or that, because in order for me to find like epic moments on Call of Duty, that's, you know, how you get the Xbox to record something that you thought was awesome. Well, the Xbox One has already a program that you can manage all those clips in. It's called Upload Studio. You know, you can have an intro, an outro, special effects, and all that. It's pretty good for the Xbox One. I'm like, well, that's pretty good, because that's how I did my, I don't know if you guys seen them, have two compilation videos, like, and those, that was like Best of Showstopper. It's two videos. I probably should put them in their own playlist. Because they really weren't streaming. They were just videos that I put together. But I did it through the Upload Studio on Xbox One. Oh, okay. Well, you know, I'm sure you guys will be able to play together on a PS3 future. Matter of fact, note to myself. When I get done streaming, I'll create a new playlist. My channel, my YouTube channel. I'll label it, short vids or short videos from gaming, not necessarily live streaming. That's a good idea. I'm glad I thought of that.
Go. Securing Alpha. Hardcore domination.
Those are different videos right there. They're not live stream. They're only like a couple minutes long. And today's day and age, a lot of people. Attention span when it comes to YouTube videos.
Bravo secure. We've taken control.
When it comes to YouTube videos, it's very short. Emily. Killed the friendly already.
Losing B. We lost Bravo. Friendly UAV above. Enemy has Bravo. Overclocking.
Yeah, I saw you were like...
Charlie, secure. B, secure.
I don't know what you mean by that, Jeffrey.
Our UAV is online. Enemy taking B.
Well, I guess that will be three videos in that playlist. So, yeah.
Warbird decloak sequence
that, because I gotta keep Warbird a short video question. Separate from the live streaming video.
Our UAV is online.
I got a bunch of live streaming videos, but they're all from Xbox One. Well, that's why when I used to stream on Twitch, I made a separate playlist for that one. Joining the war good.
Losing A. Our UAV is online.
Anybody.
Enemy taking C.
Let's see.
Enemy taking
and also, I'm still waiting for my partnership through.
We lost Alpha.
Go through. So, once
securing
that goes
A.
through, then I'll be partnered through Freedom. I'm excited about
UAV
that.
Recon standing by.
It's just a network that. Helps you develop your channel, but I mean, I don't want to toot my own horn. That I needed to be partner, but I did it anyway because it's the main thing to do. Everybody does it, but not really everybody.
Securing Charlie. We lost C. Launching care package. Friendly assault drone in action. Charlie, secure. Our UAV is online. Losing Alpha. Losing Charlie.
You are on a fail vid. I am fail vid of you. Oh yeah? Which one? Which one's that one there, Jeffrey? I didn't know that he was on a video.
Warbird decloak sequence activated. Warbird assistance requested. System hacked. Enemy exosuits and friendly assault drone in action.
But I haven't done a failed video. I've done two epic videos from, Vessel from Call of Duty, Advanced Warfare, using that program I was telling you about.
Losing P. We lost B. Enemy taking Charlie. We lost C. Enemy care package on standby. B secure.
Shot in the back.
Enemy taking A.
Bunch of cowards.
Charlie, secure. Warbird, secure.
I mean, since seeing that I have you guys here and all that, would you guys, what other games would you guys be interested in?
We lost Alpha.
Hopefully be streaming. Of course, don't tell me crazy games, because I don't play all types
enemy
of
has Charlie.
Alpha mostly secure. Play first-person shooters.
We lost B. Enemy
and
has
some puzzle game.
Our UAV is online. Enemy care package incoming.
Well, I'm
enemy
pretty
UAV
sure I probably said this before. I know I... Oh, this team stinks. What is up with that? Look at that. 124-14. I'm not even trying.
Securing C. Enemy UAV above. Walking care package coordinates. Securing Charlie. Remote turret ready. Losing Bravo. Losing Alpha.
Wow.
We lost Alpha.
Terrible.
Half time.
Oh, the simple thank you vid. Oh, okay there, Jeffrey. I got you. I don't remember that bit. Was that Twitch or YouTube?
Hardcore
I know I did. I would have to look back in my. I don't want to go right there. Look back right now.
Capture and defend the flags.
I'm gaming and I don't want to be
enemy
distracted.
Has alpha. Charlie, secure. We've taken the lead. Enemy care package incoming. Warbird decloak sequence activated. Warbird support requested. Enemy has Bravo. Our UAV is online.
Oh, yeah.
Enemy missile strikes incoming. Take Warbird support requested. Enemy taking Charlie. B secure. We lost Charlie. Friendly UAV above.
Ka-ching. There you go.
We lost Alpha. C secure. Our UAV is online. We're winning this fight. Securing Alpha. Hey, secure.
Oh, what happened?
They destroyed your turret.
I got off Alpha too early.
Losing A. Care package inbound. Enemy taking B. We lost B.
Hey, how's it going, the Crystal Bar? Thanks for dropping on the stream.
Our UAV is online.
Novia. Enemy has looking B. For a girlfriend?
We lost Charlie.
I don't think you're gonna find
enemy
one here, player.
Friendly sniper drone inbound.
Nothing but guys.
UAV ready.
I rarely get a female coming. I have before. But they were nice.
Our UAV
nice.
Is online.
Nice ladies.
Losing Bravo. Charlie, secure. Enemy taking Alpha.
I would expect for everybody to be decent if there was a lady.
We lost A.
Depending on it all depends. But is it
a system hack? Enemy HUDs have been disabled.
Some ladies, they don't care at all if you cross around. Hey. I curse. I do curse a lot, but I try to control it.
Enemy has A. Warbird decloak sequence activated. Warbird support requested. Friendly UAV alone. Losing C. Orbital care package on standby. Warbird support requested. Launching care package.
Oh,
securing
yeah.
A. Our UAV is losing. Online. Losing Charlie. Orbital care package on standby. We lost Charlie.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna lose.
C secure. Enemy UAV online. Both turrets ready for deployment.
Okay, I'm put that here.
Losing C. Enemy taking B. The turret has been destroyed.
What?
Our UAV is online.
YouTube. I got. You just got Master Prestige on Black Ops 2.
Nice work, Sentinel.
I know what you meant. That's good. That's good, man. Props to you, player. Going on that. I don't think I really on Black Ops 2. I don't think I prestige too much. I think maybe once or twice. This game here is the first Black Call of Duty that I've prestiged this time. I think I'm on my 10th prestige. But still got. Basically 6 more besides this one before I get to Master Prestige. Now we murder those guys. Those my captures are. Hey, what's up, zombies? Yeah, my name is Jeff. Yeah, I haven't seen that movie, but I heard it's funny. I've seen the first one. That's because we was on the money. Probably because the other side didn't care. while we kicked their ass. They weren't really trying hard at all.
Alpha. Hardcore domination. Capture and defend the flags. Alpha secure. We're in control. Enemy has C. Bravo secure.
Right here. Yeah.
Enemy taking A.
Near the bathroom.
We lost Alpha.
Oh,
securing
shit.
Alpha.
Raider. It was me.
A secure. Enemy has Charlie.
UAV is online. Securing Charlie.
Friendly UAV above. Charlie, secure. Enemy taking Charlie. Friendly UAV above.
System hack. Enemy HUD's offended.
We lost C. Launching care package. Enemy has Charlie. Friendly assault drone in action. Losing Bravo. Losing B. We lost B. Enemy has B.
Okay, let me lay on top of these dead bodies.
Bravo secure. Enemy taking Bravo.
Enemy has Bravo.
Losing Alpha. B secure. Friendly UAV above.
Enemy taking Alpha. We lost A.
Uh-oh.
UAV in waiting. Friendly UAV above. Securing A. Enemy has C. Orbital care package on standby. Alpha secure. Losing A. Friendly UAV above. Marking care package coordinates. Securing Charlie. Friendly assault drone in action. Losing Alpha. We lost Alpha. C secure.
System hack. Enemy exosuits have
been disabled. We lost Alpha. Friendly missile strikes incoming. Securing Alpha.
Behind you.
We're winning. Friendly warbird in the air. Warbird support requested. Friendly assault drone inbound. Alpha secure.
What?
Launching care package. Friendly UAV above. Marking care package coordinates. Losing Charlie. We lost Charlie.
System hack. Enemy HUD's offensive.
Enemy has Charlie. Our UAV is online. Friendly assault drone in action. Warbird support requested.
Yeah, sure, we're hammering as two. So, nobody wants to play domination today.
Our UAV is online.
I'm doing pretty good there, Zombie Sniper. How about you, man? How was your day today? Any streaming or YouTube stuff?
Domination. Capture and defend the flags. Securing Charlie. We lost A. C, secure. Friendly assault drone inbound. Taking the lead.
Blasted.
Enemy has B. Friendly warbird in the air. Warbird support requested.
Going to Warbird.
Securing Bravo. Enemy UAV above. Friendly UAV above.
There's people shooting at.
Securing A.
Got a whack ass weapon.
Bravo. System hack. Enemy HUDs have been disabled.
Secure.
Enemy recon standing by. Enemy taking Alpha. Bravo secure. Losing B.
That's good to hear this, honestly.
Friendly UAV above.
What is it you guys are doing? You're adding each other to you. PlayStation, PS3 or what? What's right?
We lost Charlie. B, secure. Enemy has C. Friendly assault drone in action. Our UAV is online. System hack. Enemy HUDs have been disabled. Warbird in the air. Warbird assistance requested. Enemy taking B. We lost B. Warbird support requested. Launching care package.
I don't have one team. Hold on.
Warbird care package on standby. Care package inbound. Our UAV is online. Securing Bravo. Warbird decloak sequence activated. Warbird support requested. UAV in waiting. B, secure. Walking care package coordinates. Securing C. Friendly UAV above. Friendly XS-1 Vulcan inbound.
Glad that we're doing this here. Okay, you're gonna play zombies. That's good.
Friendly missile strikes inbound.
What you gotta do?
We lost Bravo.
So
our UAV is online.
Glad you guys were in the stream. What's up there, Dexter? I remember you. It's been a while, eh? How's it going, player? Thanks for dropping on the stream, man. You've been.
B. Enemy taking C. We lost C. A secure. Friendly UAV above. Enemy has C.
Oh, where's everybody at? All right, there, Tony. Hey, thanks for dropping on the stream, man. I do appreciate it.
Friendly assault drone.
We're staying up today for you, there, buddy.
System hack. Enemy HUDs have been disabled. Care package inbound.
Take care. You in the next one, hopefully. Thanks for dropping by. I do appreciate it.
That was textbook.
Excuse me. Oh yeah, why is that the zombie sniper? Have you been posting videos or what? Oops, excuse me, sorry about that. So why haven't you been getting subs lately? Something going on, or you just haven't been posting?
Hardcore domination. Capture and defend the flags. Securing Alpha. Enemy has C.
You do date.
A secure. Securing Bravo.
Little chihuahua.
Bravo secure. We've taken the advantage.
Likes to be warm. Not too warm.
Losing Bravo.
What? I know I shot that bomb for you.
Lost B. Enemy has B. Securing Bravo.
Who's my most active sub? Zombie sniper, I know you got more.
Our UAV is online.
I would say my most active sub would be
losing A.
Because you're pretty much on 30 day. I mean there's a few others. But you're active as in, you know, in the comment section.
Lost the advantage.
There's people who do come every necessary time. I got Eric. He always drops in and says hi. I have there's a few people. I don't know everybody yet by name, but I always recognize them if they pop up. Oh, definitely you're one of them. Eric, well, Tony just. Jeffrey, I've seen him before.
Securing B. Losing C.
There's a bunch of others. I mean, active.
B secure.
But, you know, it's just. People come and go all the time, you know. I'm thinking it's all by myself.
Coordinates. Alpha secure. Enemy taking Bravo. enemy has B. Paladin operational. Paladin requesting support. Incoming enemy care package.
You got 402. What are you talking about? Three only.
Paladin requesting assistance. Enemy care package incoming.
Creepy girl. Enlighten my.
Losing Alpha.
Oh man, we
lost Alpha.
There's only four on the other side. What's up with that?
Securing B. B secure. Losing Bravo. Enemy has C. We lost B. Enemy has Alpha.
Oh shit.
Paladin requesting support. Securing Alpha. Alpha secure. Enemy has Bravo.
Yeah, well, yeah buddy.
UAV is online. Securing C. We're losing. Losing A. Lost Alpha. B secure. UAV recon standing by. Charlie secure. We lost A. Friendly UAV above.
Enemy taking B. Boy, you mean? Talking about.
Lost Bravo. Enemy UAV above. Securing B. Bravo secure.
Man down.
Losing B. Launching care package.
Get that paladin. You got it. I'm not muted. You guys know why I don't stream. I don't have any background music back playing. Whatever music you use on a YouTube video, you gotta
hardcore domination.
That's like if it's like actual copyright music, you gotta
capture
have
and defend the flags.
It's third party or royalty free music, then music, but you gotta get through or you can
securing B. Enemy UAV online. Enemy paladin inbound. Enemy UAV online. Securing Alpha. Friendly UAV above. Alpha secure.
I have a kill.
Losing Charlie. Care package inbound. Lost Charlie. Bravo secure. Marking care package coordinates. Enemy has Charlie. Friendly UAV above. Enemy assault drone incoming. Tram turret available. UAV above.
Catching up. Go for that.
Paladin operational. Paladin requesting assistance.
Yes.
Friendly tram gunner overhead. Enemy taking B. B. Enemy Goliath on the ground. Enemy missile strikes. Enemy taking A.
Oh, don't shoot me, buddy. Points, I'm telling you.
Enemy taking Bravo. Lost B. Friendly tram car overhead. Enemy has B. Orbital care package on standby. Friendly UAV above. Bravo secure. Marking care package coordinates. Enemy taking B. Care package inbound. UAV recon standing by. Our UAV is online. Losing B.
Cannot lose.
Lost Bravo.
Wait, I gotta
win. UAV is online. Enemy has B. Warbird decode sequence activated. Warbird assistance requested. Enemy UAV online. Warbird assistance requested. We're losing this fight. Launching care package. Friendly UAV above. Securing.
Unless we take all points now.
Losing Bravo. Friendly UAV above. Enemy taking C. Enemy taking Bravo.
That was a close game.
Failure is unacceptable. Atlas leader out.
Yeah, hey D-Man, I don't know if you're still there, but hey, thanks for dropping on stream. Sorry if I didn't say anything earlier, but I'm deeply enthralled in match.
It leaked!
Sorry there, D-Man. But it's an after the fact. Appreciate. What's the most embarrassing thing that happened to you? As in gaming or personal? Because Jeffrey, what do you mean? Personal or gaming?
Hardcore kill confirmed. Collect dog tags to confirm kills.
Our UAV is online.
Enemy UAV above.
Friendly missile strikes inbound.
Go from the cave. Anything? I remember when I was a little kid, well, when I was a teenager, really. I think I was probably 13 or 14. Dad kept telling me not to go to this video arcade because just a cover up for background, they stole drugs in there. This is back in New York when I used to. And the front was all video arcade games, so that was popular back then. Remember the quarter machine? Back, I guess that's what they did, the drug business. Whatever. My dad kept telling me not to go there because what was going on there. Out of there because there were drugs in there. That, you know, I didn't listen. I kept going.
Kill denied.
And one time I didn't come home. Should have came home one time. But everybody knew where I was at. I was at the video arcade and video games. I remember my dad came in there, man. He chased my ass out of there. You know, he embarrassed the crap out of me, first of all. By going in there and getting me in a big scene. So, you know, I guess that would be my most embarrassing. But not really, because when I think about it now, you know, my dad was just doing what fathers take care of the kids, you know? He was telling me, you know, and like, hey, man, you know, bad place, stay out of there. He was just being a father. Nothing wrong with that. I guess that would be my most embarrassing thing. Because, I mean, it happened in front of everybody, so I didn't leave the house for like 2 months after that. I wasn't really grounded, maybe for a week or so. But then I could leave the house, but I did not leave the house because everybody was there, so everybody saw, you know, from the pot. So everybody saw what happened, you know? That's kind of embarrassing, yeah. You know, all my friends and stuff. So, but when I look at it now, it really wasn't embarrassing. He was just trying to open my eyes and, hey man, stay out of there because that's a dangerous place, you know? I understand.
Kill denied. Kill confirmed.
I can easily ask you what's your most embarrassing.
Enemy UAV online.
For anybody's. As long as it's not too personal. I don't want to hear nothing that's going to make you cry again.
Friendly assault drone inbound.
Oh, what happened? I hit you. Oh.
Marking care package coordinates. UAV recon standing by. Kill denied. Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed. Friendly UAV above.
Oh, what's the matter? Nobody's gonna say anything embarrassing? Doesn't have to be anything. Sure, there's always all kinds of embarrassing stuff that happens.
UAV is online. Enemy UAV above. Kill denied.
Oh, dude.
Our UAV is online.
Oh, shit.
Launching care package.
Do I know you? I'm just kidding. How's it going, man? I can barely hear you. But I can hear you, but it's down low. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, way better. It's so soothing to hear your Barry White. How's everything going? Yeah, he still doesn't have his mic on, so I mean, I'm sure he'll back out and pick you up.
UAV is online.
Into the party. Plus, he can hear me, but he can't talk. Think about laryngitis. Nice.
Friendly UAV above.
What's the most embarrassing moment in game? I don't know, I guess when you goof playing search and destroy and you can't figure out how to defuse the time bomb, and your team could have won but you messed it up. You know, because you didn't know how to defuse the time bomb. So I guess that would be the most embarrassing moment. Because you would have won if you would have defused it, but you didn't because you fucked it up.
Launching care package. Friendly bombing run clearing the way.
Drone? Game with us, Duda? But we're playing kill confirm right now. I'm sure we'll pick up. Excuse me. What the hell, man?
Enemy UAV above.
He says he's leaving. I guess when he backs out, I'll just pick you up. Oh, he left. Oh, he got kicked. Oh, excuse me. Well, this game's almost over. It's like 30 seconds. He did a bombing run and got kicked. You know how that is with the... Loss by like 3 points.
Mission failed. Fall back, Sentinel.
Yeah, that's it. That doesn't. It lets them notice that you're following them, but they don't have to accept you as a friend. I got a bunch of followers on here, but I went through my friend list the other day and I just because I never play with them. Like, why should I have these people taking up space on my friend list when I never play with them? I mean, I haven't talked to them in years, so. Hey, what's up? That is very, very embarrassing. Zombie sniper. Playing Wall at War right now? Nice. Those are nice. Yeah, I'll send you an invite. World at War. I used to play that one a lot too. I always liked the World War II games, Call of Duty, because that's how they started. First three were all World War II. There you go. You guys, and you're doing anything to your classes? Shooter. Are you still on break there, hobo, or? Right. So a normal work week for you, is it still 40 hours or more? Way more, really? So you get paid overtime then? Oh, okay. Right. Complaining, I wasn't. Now, at first he was like, I'm really low.
Enemy has A. C secure.
Like when support gets on, I have trouble listening too, but mic away from his face. It's just like all in my ear cavity.
Securing B. Securing Bravo. Securing A. B secure. Enemy taking Charlie. Our UAV is online. Enemy taking C. A secure. We lost Charlie. We've taken the lead.
Oh, I got my
enemy has C. Losing Bravo.
Lost Bravo. Oh, me and Raider was in these.
Enemy has B.
Me and Raider was in these rooms that, like, they weren't even trying. That's like we literally beat them.
Enemy
one match,
alpha.
200 to like
B secure.
30 something.
Enemy UAV online.
It was funny. I was like, no way these guys suck that bad, but
enemy,
yes, they did.
Charlie. Lost Charlie.
I was like, nah,
enemy
not trying.
UAV
it was
online.
Like they were just running around
enemy
and being silly.
Enemy assault drone incoming.
But it was like two or three games like that. I would think. I'll take the win.
Tsunami warning. Beware of changing time.
Okay.
Enemy taking alpha. Tsunami warning.
Ah, shit. That's
a higher ground. System hack. All HUDs have been disabled.
I see.
Enemy taking B.
Ah. Where did that guy come from?
Losing Alpha. UAV ready. Our UAV is online.
Oh, Xbox, record that. I call that the three amigos when I kill three. Get three back.
Enemy taking Alpha. Enemy taking Bravo. They're hurting. Keep hitting them. Enemy taking B.
They always get crappy stuff.
Securing B.
Yeah.
Securing Bravo.
And back in.
Losing C. Half time.
Am I going to do live streams for Black Ops 3? Yes, I am. I will be doing live streams when Halo 5 comes out, Black Ops 3, Fallout 4. I'll be streaming different games. But that's a good thing because I only stream right now basically Advanced Warfare. Only stream that for so long, and then people be like, time to move on to another game. Black Ops 3, Fallout 4, and Halo 5. I'll be playing those a lot. It's good to have different games because you'll get a different audience. Right now, I would think most of the people that I get on here for the duty. So it would be good to get different viewers for a different game.
Care package inbound. Our UAV is online. Securing Bravo. UAV ready. Please secure.
Taking C right now.
Enemy taking Bravo.
Oh, any more?
Bravo.
Coming to B.
Enemy has B. Securing Bravo. Enemy has Charlie. Enemy UAV online. Bravo secure. Enemy UAV above.
I shot him.
Friendly UAV above.
On the beach!
Incoming enemy care package. Losing B. Enemy UAV online.
Any of those games there, Dexter? Which one would you be likely to securing watch? The Bravo. Black Ops 3? The other games I mentioned?
Bravo secure.
Overclocking.
Ha! I team kill one of my guys.
Losing Bravo. Enemy taking B.
Like the way his AI looks.
Controls the laser head effect. Losing A. We lost B. We lost A. Enemy has A. Enemy UAV above. UAV recon standing by. Charlie secure. Be secure.
Tsunami warning. Beware of changing. time.
Friendly UAV above.
Tsunami warning. Please evacuate to higher ground.
Oh shit, that guy was stuck in the air.
Enemy has B.
What was that?
Care package on standby. Enemy UAV above. Edge secure. Marking care package coordinates. Enemy taking A. XS1 Falcon ready for action.
And to get me AFC.
Friendly XS1 Falcon inbound. Taking Charlie. Lost Charlie. Enemy has Charlie.
Black Ops 3, you're waiting for a night.
Enemy,
zombie sniper. He has a 404.
Securing Bravo. Enemy assault drone in the air. Charlie secure. We're winning this fight. Enemy has B.
I'm gonna kill.
Losing Charlie. Lost Charlie.
Like I kept jumping up and down. Didn't hit him, so I just punched him.
Enemy UAV online. Enemy has C.
Who's texting? Okay.
Losing A.
Yeah.
Lost Alpha. Enemy has Alpha.
If it's junk, yeah, I don't say no to that shit. Everything from the forums or junk email, I delete all that shit. I only keep important stuff.
Enemy assault drone. Enemy has C. Good work, team. I'll give Irons the good news.
Who won? I keep my inbox clean, bro. One of those. As soon as I get an email, I look at it and then I save it, but because I got subfolders in my Hotmail. So if it's wow, crazy. That would drive me crazy, dude. I have a subfolder for everything. Okay. I have a subfolder for everything. Like if I get, let's say if I my Outlook and he was always emailing me on my Outlook because of work, I would create a folder just for you. It would say your, you know, whatever your real name is. All your email will go in there that I think is important. You know? But that's not neat, it's clutter. Clutter player. I have a folder for everything. Like what? No, that I delete shit that I know. I delete. No, clutter. I do. Hey, look, it's skinny. I'm just really... Yeah, I'm not saying you're wrong, Shooter. If that's how you just, if that system works for you, then hey, it works for you. Because I know what's important, what's not. Exactly. Wow. It's not important no more. Rule of thumb, after a year, get rid of it. And that's why you put it in its own folder, so you in a subfolder, so you can look at it later instead of having it all in one spot. That's just me. You know what I'm saying? Skinny's on. How are you feeling today, Skinny? Only imagine. Hey, how's it going there, Pakooks? I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Also, thanks for coming in on the stream. Appreciate that. Yeah, it was pretty good. you know. I only imagine. Are you guys ready? Was she pissed at you the next day? I mean, today? Well, I'm glad you're fine. Okay, it's all right, I'll cut loose every now. No, I know, because I've never seen you like that. Well, I heard you like that. I was like, oh shit, fucked up. You was like, oh man, fuck this. You was cussing a lot. More than normal. Are you watching Sabotage right now? Nice. You gonna go, Jeffrey, right now? All right, man. I appreciate it, man. Thanks for dropping on the stream, though, and hanging in there for a little bit. I'll see you on the next one, whenever that is. I don't know yet if I'm streaming tomorrow. If I do, I'll post it. Then kill that fly there, then Dexter. Kill it. This is a new map. Usually that's a line from
Hardcore Domination.
He hardly gets online, but I understand.
Securing A. Enemy has C. A secure.
But you know, what pops now? Oh, no.
Securing B.
Then awesome. Yeah, I noticed that.
Enemy has B. Enemy UAV above. Enemy UAV online.
Are they both gonna get ready to play Rocket League or something?
Securing Charlie.
Oh, that's so.
C secure. Losing Alpha. We lost Alpha. Enemy has Alpha.
Somebody yet.
Enemy UAV above.
Yeah, I'm going to it right now.
Our UAV is online. Securing B. Losing Charlie. Securing Bravo.
Wait again. Ah.
Our UAV is online.
ONC.
Securing Bravo.
So does anybody else comment that box? Anybody have an Xbox One?
Securing B. Enemy taking C.
Ta-da.
B secure. Securing A.
Racing. All right there, Dexa. Appreciate you coming in also. Make it easy and have a good night, man. No, I'm going back to C right now.
Losing C. We've taken the advantage. Taking C. Losing Bravo. We're winning this fight. Losing B.
How does that guy keep going up there? One more tactical insertion.
taking B. Enemy UAV online. We lost Bravo.
Dexter and Jeffrey left. Who else is still in the comment section?
Hardcore domination.
Early today.
Capture and defend the flags. Securing Charlie. We lost A. UAV in waiting. Charlie, secure. We've taken control. Securing Bravo.
Coming from a hangar in Bravo.
B, secure.
Enemy down. Watching it.
Securing A.
Anybody inside here? Ah, I got him. Ah, there
you go. Mobile care package on standby.
Got one guy.
Care package inbound. Friendly UAV above. Broken on standby.
No time for
friendly Vulcan above.
Behind you,
care package coordinates.
Still playing? And yeah.
Friendly warbird in the air. Warbird assistance requested. Securing Alpha. Friendly UAV above. Warbird support requesting. Securing Alpha. Enemy taking Charlie. Enemy taking C. A secure. Losing C.
Oh,
lost Charlie. Securing C. Our UAV is online.
Try again on the
enemy UAV above. Losing Bravo. We lost B.
Fuck this guy. This deal, man. Fucking keeps going up there. I don't think we're gonna lose. We have 2 points for. Oh.
Securing B. We're winning. Securing B.
AI.
Bravo secure. taking Bravo. We lost B. Enemy has Bravo. Enemy UAV online. Securing C.
Yes.
Securing C. Charlie secure. Enemy taking A. Enemy taking Charlie. We lost Charlie. Enemy has C. Nice work, Sentinel.
We got quiet in the comments box. Happened. Everybody went to bed. Anybody get kicked? No. Anybody get kicked. I know her. Yeah, she's pretty good. How I know, because I remember when I first started switching, she was already on it for a couple of years already. She knows what she's doing. She has a really, you know, she's won that shit. Pretty good. I should have set up like a G, you know, her gaming place. I think mine is set up pretty decent too, because it doesn't look all hokey and everything's a nightstand. I got a, brought me a computer desk that's a corner desk that it goes against the wall, comes out on two ends. Yes, I have everything set up on there. I'll take a picture one day and post it on Boxing. I think it looks pretty good. It's a good setup. I'm right there next to everything.
Hardcore domination.
Things far away, you know.
Capture and defend the flags. Securing A.
Feel comfortable where I'm at. I never want to see. Unless it's time to take
A,
towers.
Secure.
Sex every now and then. Not all the time.
Enemy
before I slice my food.
Enemy UAV online. Securing
C. You thought that was funny?
Charlie, secure. Losing Alpha. We lost A. Enemy has A.
Moving out.
I was trying to get to. Up there, Dennis. I'm playing right now with my my gaming clan, and normally we play most of the time Dominate. Well, hardcore Domination.
Losing Charlie.
But I play hardcore Kill Confirm also, but I usually play that one by myself. These guys, so you know, you play where everybody likes, you know.
Securing Alpha.
Not sure you've been here before, but hey, but thanks for dropping on the stream.
Hey, secure.
Enemy a little quiet right now. It was more active earlier, but it went to the
enemy assault drone in the air. System hack. All exosuits and enemy SC.
Oh, come on. YouTube, really? Come on. Oh, he's good. Oh, come on. Oh, that's too much. It was above A, that's the last place I saw it, but I moved.
Enemy taking Alpha. UAV ready. Securing Charlie. Enemy UAV online. Our UAV is online.
All the time.
Enemy sniper drone above.
Dennis, my favorite weapon is I have two. It's the HBR Insanity and the AK-12. I love the AK-12. I've used those all about.
Enemy has B. Enemy UAV online.
Usually those are the only two guns I use. I mean, I have 8 presets, callouts, but those are about the only ones I use.
Care package. Enemy has
if it's
problem.
A small map, then I'll run around with the ASM.
Enemy UAV online. Securing Bravo.
Use that one. Small map. The rank 30. PSC, nice, man.
Securing
you're talking about on the leaderboards.
Incoming enemy care package. We're losing!
Holy
enemy UAV online. Securing Bravo. Securing B.
All right, there's zombies now, but I do appreciate you stopping by, man.
Enemy UAV online.
No problem, man. There's no rush coming back. I mean, take time. No, I don't really use too much heavy machine guns, but I did have a loadout for the UITA. I don't know if I can pronounce. But
securing B.
But no, I never use it with that loadout.
Losing Charlie. We lost C. Enemy has Charlie. Marking care package coordinates. Half time.
I lose my care package.
Got a tango on the move.
Hardcore domination. Capture and defend the flags. Securing C.
Yep.
Charlie, secure. Enemy has Alpha. Our UAV
I freaking
hit
the directional pad like a couple of seconds before I map was over.
Enemy has Bravo. Enemy care package incoming.
Oh my god.
Enemy UAV online.
I'm getting owned.
Securing Bravo.
What's your highest kill current streak? You know what? I think the most I ever got in a row was like 10
enemy
or 11.
Assault drone incoming. We lost Charlie.
Then it was
our UAV is online. Enemy has C. Enemy UAV above. Losing B. Friendly sniper drone inbound. We lost B.
I'm on the move.
Enemy has Bravo. Incoming enemy care package. Securing B. Enemy UAV.
UAV online. Securing Alpha. Enemy warbird detected. Alpha secure.
Buddy.
Enemy care package incoming. Losing A. We lost A.
Sorry. Oh, bad guy there.
Securing Charlie.
Just ran into. He ran and then came back. Oh, yeah, you gotta get team.
Securing Charlie.
That's it. Got to. Thanks, man.
UAV recon standing by. Friendly UAV above.
Take care.
We're losing this fight.
I appreciate that, Dennis, man. Thank you very much.
UAV online. Securing Bravo.
Give me my 20 saying, you just did your country a great favor today. That's in my bio too. People know that.
Enemy UAV above. Losing C. B secure. Losing Bravo. Recon drone deployed.
Hey, I just got your subscription there, Dennis. I appreciate it. Pluto will never get me with AE. I have the AE4 set up as a class, but I hardly use that one. I don't know.
Package on standby. Enemy taking Bravo.
I appreciate the subscription there. I mean, subscribers. That reminds me. Yeah, we're using them anyways. You subscribe, you'll get one of these 20 sound clips.
We lost C. Enemy taking B. Enemy has C.
Get it?
UAV is online. We lost Bravo. Enemy has B.
Thanks for
enemy UAV online. Incoming enemy care package.
You are officially
Alpha secure. Friendly UAV above. Enemy taking A.
Nice.
Losing Alpha. Enemy missile strikes. Secure. Our UAV is online. Losing C. Enemy taking A. We lost A. Enemy taking Charlie. Enemy UAV above. We lost A.
Enemy UAV above.
Securing A. Losing Charlie. Got torn up out there. Bring it next time.
Oh, the sensitivity, I don't really like it set too high because I feel if I spin around too high, I'm gonna get dead. Do I need to back out or anything? Okay. Right. Hey, shit. So, what that means, they can call anytime, right? So they've been calling you though, of course. Oh wow. But that's because you put in so many hours, right? Oh, okay. Right. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Got a good union then. Guys just started playing this game. I'm already grand. Oh, that's good, Dennis. Well, you know, everybody plays at their own speed because I'm only on my 10th prestige. I haven't hit gold yet, but I'm working my way there. I just, you know, don't play as much as I would like to. But when I play, you know. No rush for me. My KD is, well, my KD is not that great, but I haven't really done. I'm most of the time I'm below you know the 50%.
We lost Alpha.
Well, not 50%. Like let's say for example I kill 20 guys, but I may have died 30
Alpha
times.
Secure. Enemy taking C.
What the? Nice.
Enemy taking Bravo. Enemy taking A. We lost A. Securing A. A secure. Enemy taking Charlie.
Hiding in the corner. Hiding in the. Oh.
We lost C.
Gun down.
Securing C.
I losing this B. Camp? No.
Losing Bravo.
Lutus?
Losing A. Charlie, secure.
Clear of moving structures.
Enemy UAV online.
You gonna get a little sunburnt in unknown areas?
Enemy taking B.
Good.
Losing Charlie.
Do it.
We lost C.
And take pictures while you're at it. Now you can't do that.
Enemy has C.
Yeah, there is. Not that I would know. Haha.
Enemy UAV above.
They spawn trap them at C, a building. Right. Behind you, hobo. They trap them. Trap them at sea early. They told me. Where?
Our UAV is online.
No.
Securing Charlie.
Oh, I've never been there. But I heard it's nice though. Over here, our idea of going to, where there's water is we go out to where there's a mud puddle.
Alpha. Enemy has Alpha. Friendly UAV
stay on top. You are a good player. No, there, guy. I suck. Look at this shit. I play it because I like it.
Missile strikes incoming.
Which top you talking about, Dennis? Way on top.
They're hurting. Keep hitting them. Alpha secure.
Thank you for your cooperation.
This.
Losing Alpha.
But that was a good guy.
We lost Alpha.
I'm checking out
we lost Alpha. Enemy care package incoming. Enemy UAV above. Securing A. Enemy taking Charlie. UAV ready.
Going back in.
C. Enemy assault drone incoming.
Ooh, securing C. Man shot. One and two
kills. Charlie secure.
E. The spawn trapped them. No, San Diego's like 3 hours away from me now. I live on post now. I don't know if you know, but I live now where I actually work. I live on the military base. Yeah, okay, there you go. Well, southern.
Hardcore domination.
No, I've been in Southern California the whole time.
Capture and defend the flags. Securing
no, that was that's Sav and Griffith.
We lost A. C, secure. We've taken the advantage. Securing Bravo.
No, I've been assigned to that one. Oh, air. I got my ass.
Warbird support requested. Enemy missile strikes. Warbird assistance
yeah,
requested.
Yeah, I was an hour and 10
friendly
minutes away.
UAV above. Securing Bravo.
Yeah.
B, secure.
That was an hour and 10 minutes away from. Ooh, sorry.
We lost B.
I thought you was that bad guy that shot me. But yeah, I was an hour and 10 minutes away from work, and then I finally moved on pole.
Friendly UAV above. Securing Alpha.
Not at the beginning, and then they changed the regulations.
Losing Charlie. We lost Charlie.
Hey,
secure.
That is cool.
Orbital care package on standby. Enemy has
oh,
C.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Marking care package coordinates. Enemy taking A. We lost.
Tell me a lot, bro. I'm
ready for
ton of money, being.
B, secure.
That's fine.
Enemy UAV above. Enemy has Alpha.
Near the rec center.
Securing
it
A.
Does, man. It does. I had to put gas in my car.
We're winning.
So you know what I'm talking about.
Securing Alpha.
Hey, how's it going there, Mr. Rahul Gaming? How you doing, man? Thanks for dropping on the stream. I appreciate it. Getting some pointers here from Dennis that I'm reading it, but I'm not communicating it to my guys. I do appreciate the tips there, Dennis. Thank you very much.
Enemy excess one bulk
but it kind of helps if I didn't suck so bad. Hence my bio and my about section.
Losing Alpha. Our UAV is online. Enemy UAV online. Enemy taking Bravo. Losing A. We lost Bravo.
Who's in the Goliath?
Bravo. UAV above.
Oh my god, dude, I'm only fucking getting shot from that fucking hate this.
Securing C. Securing Charlie.
I really want to let loose with a bunch of FUs,
enemy
but...
taking Alpha. Bravo, secure.
Nah, that's all my turret. Turret. Sometimes you get those turrets that drop with the rockets.
Losing A. They destroyed your turret.
Oh, they got you. Alright, I got you.
Losing B.
I avenged you. About it.
Losing Bravo.
Oh, I love you too, there, buddy.
Enemy care package incoming.
Boy, that means you're serious. What? We won.
Squad, that was textbook.
We won. Holy shit. Dildo went out of control. All right, play. Gotcha. Yeah, I cannot stand that map. Oof. There's some maps on here I just can't stand. That's one of them. Some maps I just always vote against. Who you change coupons? No, I don't need that. Vote against Perplex. I'm just glad that, lagging on that side? Everything's running good over here from what I see. I'm running it through OBS and everything's fine there, and I'm looking at it also through at the actual YouTube page that I'm streaming from, and everything looks fine over there. I think the delay, I got the broadcast set for 30 seconds delay, so maybe that's why. Your leg side. Yeah, I got it. I always have the delay set for 30 seconds. That's because due to monetizing reasons that I will not get into right now. Legal complication. If that makes sense.
Hardcore domination.
What?
Capture and defend the flags.
Oh.
Securing Alpha.
I don't know. I know
enemy has Charlie. Alpha secure.
I wouldn't bring no chat with him and party chat. Hey, how does he know? The laser guy, there's a laser douche guy in here.
Securing B.
Yep. Here. Here we go.
B secure.
Look at it. There's three of us in here.
We lost Alpha.
Really? But still.
Charlie,
well,
secure.
Not.
Enemy taking Charlie. We're in control.
So if you want, we can back out and
losing B.
Somebody from the east side can.
We lost B. C secure. Enemy has B. We lost Alpha. Securing B.
Gigawatt.
Securing B. B secure. Enemy UAV online. Enemy taking Bravo.
Yeah.
We lost B.
Jessica, how's it going? Thanks for dropping on the stream. Why would you want me to say you love pickles? I mean, pickles are okay. I do like them on my hamburger.
Enemy has me.
Do not grass. That's it.
Securing Alpha.
Not grass. I question. Behind you, skinny.
Securing B.
Two and eight. Yeah, that means real good.
Enemy has B. We lost A. Securing Alpha.
Oh shit. Sorry, skinny. Scared the crap out of me, man. Hey, how's it going there, YG Palmer? Nah, I'm good now. Don't need that, player. Those are the kind of things you're talking about.
Enemy taking Alpha. Enemy taking A.
They need some pills with them. Because of my age.
Losing C. Enemy taking C.
Okay.
We lost C. They're hurting. Keep hitting them. Enemy has C. Securing Bravo.
Hey, Bravo, you're right there. But it says it in the bio, man.
Alpha.
You gotta do his reading, you know what I'm saying.
Bravo secure. Enemy taking A. Our UAV is online. Losing A.
Oh, the sniper guy.
Securing C. Losing Alpha. We lost Alpha. UAV in waiting.
Oh,
securing Charlie.
Why I hate.
Half time.
And amen. I get blasted all the time. Yeah, you're right, man. Minion t-shirt. Cool characters, bro. one straight.
Hardcore domination. Capture and defend the flags. Friendly UAV above. Care package inbound. Enemy has A. Securing C. Enemy UAV online. Orbital care package.
Dude, I dropped the package on my head. That shit right on my head, man. Oh, that was a man. Who was trying to get it? Greedy. Don't stay. Oh, snap, I got kicked. Dude, how? I don't even remember getting two team kills before that. Could have been. Going back in the game anyway. Hey, you know what there, Karma? I don't got time for your nonsense, player. So here you go. Doot. People be dropping in here and just saying, dropping the N-word. I ain't got time for that shit, man. Nope. It's my stream, I'll block your ass.
Speed secure.
Got time for that crap. Go to
domination.
Another stream. That shit.
Capture and defend the flags.
That's all it is.
Losing A.
No, it's YouTube. You get trolls on YouTube too, man. They ain't got nothing else to just sit in front of a computer and be like, you know what? I'm a grown man, so I'm just gonna drop in on people's stream and fuck with them. Like, I don't have time for that shit. Like, I'll give you a warning, one or two, and then after the second or third warning, I'll just block you. I don't give a fuck.
Our UAV is online.
I know people can make more accounts, but I'll just keep blocking you. Alex has no time for that.
We lost A.
What's up, Basani? How's it going?
Above. We lost A. Enemy UAV online. Securing Charlie. Stay secure. Losing Charlie. Losing B. Friendly UAV above. Securing A. Alpha.
Oh, we was playing yesterday. We was playing yesterday with Basani, by the way. Let's be cops? Oh, no. I forgot the name of that one.
Fight. Securing A. Marking care package coordinates. Securing A. Enemy taking B. We lost Bravo.
Oh, thanks, Dez Bassani. I appreciate it.
Hey,
yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Can't complain. Just streaming for a little bit.
RTB,
I've already been on for like about 2.5 hours, but it's already 12, so. So I'm probably going to be getting off soon. Maybe, I don't know, maybe about 15 minutes or so I'm going to get off. But thanks for dropping in, man. I do appreciate it. Oh, I got booted. Honestly, I didn't even know I had 2 team kills before that. What happened? But it was everybody was on a point. Yeah. How's your day been going there, Bassani? New rule, man. New rule in the comment section. As soon as somebody drops the N-word, instant block, man. I'm not messing. Oh, don't come in here dropping the N-word. I hate that shit. Really do. Nobody should be called the N-word. Nobody. Probably gonna have to put a filter on vanity words. On, I'm not all about.
I'm on a move.
I don't mind people, you know, cursing
domination
a little bit, but not
capture and defend the flags.
Explicit
securing
shit.
Charlie. Enemy has Alpha. C secure.
Oh, boom, pooped. Oh, who's got a laser?
Securing B.
Gosh.
Securing Bravo. Bravo secure. Enemy taking Bravo.
I don't know who's
enemy
mean.
Taking B. We've taken control. We lost Bravo. Securing Bravo.
Laser guy. Figure what?
Enemy has Bravo. Our UAV is online. We've lost the lead! Securing B. Securing B. Securing B.
I have blast property.
We lost Alpha.
Glow Rock.
Enemy has B.
Shooter, hobo, Kenny, and me are playing, but I'm gonna be getting off in a little bit.
Securing B.
12:30 is a cutoff. Gotta go to work.
Securing Bravo. Care package inbound. Enemy has Bravo.
What's up there, Tropical Tundra? Knew you make it. Thanks for dropping in, bro.
Securing B.
And also Glow Rock.
Friendly tram gunner overhead. Enemy has A. B secure.
Think after I get done with you.
Enemy taking Bravo.
Put a filter.
Contact in the alley.
Losing B.
Oh shit.
We have the lead. Enemy taking Bravo.
In skinny just went to the school.
We're winning.
Duda. Praise, I got a guy over here. Mean anything to you?
Enemy taking C.
Vasani said for me to tell you that.
We lost Charlie.
That mean anything? I don't know. That's what you told me to tell you. Hey, tell him.
Enemy UAV online. C secure.
Right. He's taking out the YouTube.
Over the care package on standby.
But you, wasn't you on yesterday? Well, he was playing with me, Sport, and Skinny yesterday.
Halftime.
Yeah, you did. You left before. F. Yeah. What time is it? Yeah, this one's gonna be my last one.
Hardcore domination.
Oh, this already. Yeah, I'll do some trust.
Securing
I'm gonna
Alpha.
Go to bed like around,
enemy has C. Alpha secure. We're in control. Enemy UAV above.
Ooh.
Our UAV is online.
Oh crap. Oh.
Securing Bravo. Enemy has B. Marking care package coordinates. Enemy warbird detected. Enemy UAV above.
Is that what somebody said? Oh.
Securing Bravo. Enemy care package.
That's what happened. Adios package.
Friendly UAV above.
Going down there right now.
Enemy UAV above.
I'm out. Have to reload. I have contact.
Securing B. B secure.
Got it. We're losing it.
Enemy taking B.
That's exactly why he said that, Basani. Yeah, he never gives exact location. He just told, got a guy over here, and I'm like, what? What do you mean
enemy
over here?
Enemy UAV above. Losing B. We lost B.
There's a guy with a laser.
The enemy has Bravo.
Target in the fight.
Securing Charlie. C secure.
A and B.
Enemy taking Alpha.
Oh, there's one in the school, I think.
We lost A.
Dude, I'm going this, can you?
We lost A. Bravo secure. Enemy UAV above. Enemy taking Bravo.
I'm going
losing
all
B.
The way into where you're gonna add you.
Friendly UAV above. We lost B. UAV ready. B secure. Enemy UAV above. Losing Charlie. Enemy taking Bravo.
Ah, shit.
We lost Bravo.
The camping was only gonna last so long.
Securing B. Also care package on standby. B secure.
Oh.
Losing B. Launching care package. Losing Bravo. Friendly UAV above. We lost Bravo. Enemy has B.
Which one? M.
Securing B. We're winning this fight.
How many followers and views does she? That's how I gauge him.
Enemy has B.
Mm-hmm. Does she have a subscribe button?
Securing B.
Oh, okay. Isn't she? She's gonna get it though. All you gotta do is read her bio, and if she just started streaming, she'll get there quick. What?
Friendly XS1 Vulcan inbound. Securing Alpha. Enemy missile strikes.
Dropped it on.
Our UAV is online.
Now we won. We won, player.
Squad, that was textbook.
I'm done. Just what normally they say is in her bio how long they've been. Well, you know, most people put it on there. Alright guys, I'm breaking out, man. Guys, take it easy. Yeah. See you guys tomorrow. If anybody's on. Laters. Alright. It's 12:11 here, mate. That's it for me. I am done streaming. I appreciate everybody who dropped in on the stream. Say what's up. Or leave a comment, unless it's stupid comments like some people. Well, there's really no stupid comment. It's just certain words that I'm not going to allow in my stream. N-word is one. Get that. Block you all day long. I don't play that shit. So you guys have a good night. See you guys on the next stream, whenever that is, but I'll post it up as coming live stream. You guys will know. That being said, you guys take it easy, take care. And remember, you just did your country a great favor today by taking out. Laters, take care, man. Music. Cue up the music. Where is it?